Hey, what's up, Christian?
Oh, what's up, Dale?
What you doing, man?
Just getting my cast on with my fishing buddy here, Domaine Martinolles Pinot Noir from 2012 vintage. This stuff is great for a breezy autumn day. Primary notes of wild strawberry, fresh cherry, and red currant. The secondary ones of Herbes Provence, focused on the lavender, really, though. I think it'll pair perfectly with the jaguar shark I'm about to pull in right here. And you know what we say? Wine all the time, but wine awesomeness.